WrestleMania. Here we go.
Alright, let's go.
I still have gravity spikes.
What's your wrestling name?
I don't know.
Can I pick John Cena?
No. You have to make it up. Like, you have to make a name up. Like,
Alright.
Miss Cena.
Yeah.
Well, you gotta let me make a name first. Like, I gotta think of this. I didn't really think of this here. I'm not punching you. I'm just getting thumbnail.
Alright, I got a 30K.
Yeah, well, show me while I think of a name here.
Come up here.
Wait, did they patch this? Well, I know they patched one glitch with the slide. Here, let me try.
Yeah, they patched this already.
I know they patched the glitch with the slide.
There's a glitch where you can go through here.
Or the map. Okay, you can learn this. Anyway. What's the guy's name again? Cena a la Prophet. Cena a la Prophet. Okay, come on, Connor. Fight.
Go.
Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. First match goes to Cena a la Prophet. Oh jeez, I thought your dead body was actually alive. Oh jeez! Second goes to Miss Cena.
Miss Cena.
Screw Miss, just Miss. Miss Cena Alamo. Wait, I still have a nut though. Yeah, I do. Oh, I'm gonna drown, dang, dude. Wait, don't kill me. We got pause. I need to get like these papers so we know who's gonna win. Never mind, we got a kill count. What am I doing? We got a kill count, okay. We're good to go. You're right on top of me. I was like down here and you were like right on top. I was like, oh my god, no. Yeah, but then I was like, wait, never mind. Did you not hear me say never mind?
I'm not
where you think I am, Connor. Cena a la Prophet is just too good for you. Wait, I wonder what happens if he's got sex on water. Whoa, it actually looks like you're doing a cannonball. Dang, dude, that's actually pretty dope. And what? I don't think I didn't see that. He was very mad.
Cena
a la Prophet. I mean, think of it. Like, John Cena's the best. Right? In the most special famous Prophet. And Alamo is the best. Where'd you go? They were. I don't think I don't see you! Yes. Ow.
I wanna see what this place is going to do.
It doesn't. It only works if you're, like, right there. Like, it will still hurt me, but only if you're, like, direct contact. I don't think I don't see that. Oh, what? Oh. What?
Oh, one knockout there.
KO.
KO.
Hey, baby. No! You had the water! Oh, jeez! No! Come on, no! I was like a monkey, I was like, oh no, boy. I was like a monkey.
I'm gonna get out just to punch you.
Oh, jeez. Hey, Miss Cena's still losing. Miss Cena, you're still losing. What?! Okay, Cena, a la Prophet, and, Miss Cena, right? Who knew women can make comebacks? I'm joking, of course they can make comebacks. Wait. It's not spraying water on me. Oh! Someone pretend that hit me. Oh, I saw my knife out. Dang. I got my knife out. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, jeez! Oh my god. Oh thank god. Oh, I was so scared there, dude.
Dang it, I want to get on you. We were only tied.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
I know.
You want to play to Rise and Draka? You want to stream to Rise and Draka later?
Yeah.
I've seen that. Oh, you little. I just turned around and I see a wild Miss Cena following me. I was like, oh my god. Whew. Yeah, so I'm gonna get the wolf ball and you'll get the electric ball.
Alright.
The wolf ball is so easy to get. You're stupid. Oh, shit. Oh my god, it's not like you don't say that all the time at school or anything. No, you're not. Cannonball! Oh no! I got it. It's okay, don't kill me. I gotta kill it. That was so sneaky. You're like, wait, where is he? And then Cena a la Prophet just comes out of nowhere. That's what I thought. Hey, Vex. A very surprising approach. He was bad. He was very bad.
Next time you do that, come up behind me.
That's really funny coming up behind me. That's gonna be. It's gonna definitely work in your favor. Oh yeah, well, it was. It was good. I'm making a very sneaky approach here. Very sneaky approach. Surprise! What?
You want to punch me?
Yes!
That was sneaky.
I just joked and I was like, punch! Wait, I'm pretty sure it's a one punch if you punch each other in the face.
Really?
Well, actually, technically I punched you in the back. Where'd you go? Okay, I seem to lost the Miss Cena. Whoa, hello! No, no! No, no. This is bad. No!
Perhaps I can unleash my passion.
Same here. But in reality, this is a real world. Hey, baby. No!
Yes. Finally.
Okay, comment. Brewing in the ceiling.
Not really, not downstairs. But basically, we're talking.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. We're knocking each other unconscious under water. I mean. They should just have fist only matches. And then in the water only maps, that'd be awesome. Like honestly, this map has very low amount of water that you actually can go into for a water park.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, hey. Messina. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to calm down. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna make a very sneaky approach.
Very
I can't afford to lose my lead. Can't afford it. Very sneaky approach. This is gonna be very sneaky. I wanna pop the quarter, but I don't know if it's just gonna be like right there. Surprise! I knew it! I peeked over, I seen you, and I was like, oh god.
Jeez!
You were right there! And I was like, I know, boy! Oh, that was perfect. Hey, boy! No! Oh, jeez. Okay, I think my plan is to just go like balls deep in this. I think I should just go like balls deep and just rush him. Connor? Are you in the corner? Again? Connor?
No.
You lying! You always lying! You always lying! You lied! You should stay in the pool at all times. She's in the pool at all times. This is a pool party. That was like Jaws.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. I need to be very, very sneaky this time. Oh jeez. Like look, I'm losing my lead. Like I might have to use my knife. I don't know. Probably not. I'm not that mean. Yeah, I'm still 1 kill away from it, you know, from it being attacked.
You can't pull it,
but
come on, get in
here. I am here. Nice try! You're looking, you're like, where are you? I know you're here.
Jeez, one minute you're not there, then 1 second you are.
I'm actually having purifier help. You're just trying to burn me. No! Oh god.
I know you're
hiding spot there. Well, I'm gonna find a new hiding. Actually, this is just a small little pool. I can't really get a new hiding spot. Oh! Jeez! Jeez! No! No! Get away from me! You're following me, you liar! Get away! No, jeez! Screw this! Screw the pool party! Oh, screw it! Oh!
That's clothesline!
I must say, like, look at that clothesline!
I'm in the water.
Okay, I think we should stay in the water. I think we should stay in the pool at all times. Unless we're dead. No one cares.
In the pool player.
Connor, get in the pool. I know you're not in the pool. Oh, you're not in the pool. Surprise! Surprise!
Alright,
you're gonna try Kraken's revenge, Jesse.
Wait,
you I'm in. Surprise! I was in the other pool. I was in the other side, and I just see you. And I was like, no, boy. We're using knives now?
Alright.
Hey, Connor.
Hey,
where'd you go?
Hey.
We're using knives, right? Or no?
I've seen you.
Are we using knives or no?
Hey. What's up? Where are you going?
Are we using knives or no? Tell me!
Whoa!
This is what you get for not telling me. You have to tell me.
I did. Oh, jeez. Nice. Nice.
No.
Like
I think I'm fine drowning.
Yeah, you like drowning. Yeah,
I do.
Oh.
God, I thought you know, I was joking. Like, oh.
Oh yeah.
See, you don't think I don't see you. Don't think I don't see you. Don't think I don't see you. Come on. I can see your entire outline. I literally see your entire outline there, like. Disastrously mad? Where'd you go?
I can hear you.
I was in the other pool! I swear! You should just...
Ow.
You should start punching them instead of just throwing smoke.
Oh dang, I need to catch up.
Smoke weed every day!
Smoke seaweed every day. Alright.
Hey, baby.
I was thinking about using that as my strategy a while ago.
What?
That thing where you're, I have to be it.
I don't. Oh, jeez. Oh. All the good times. I'm inside Kraken's Revenge. I'm going inside his tentacle.
Hi.
Not once, but I. Hi, Mike. You can fight me? You think you can fight me, Mike? Blimey. The dingo's still my baby. Blimey, Mike. Blimey.
You want me to go, mate?
I want to go, mate. Fight me, mate.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go, mate. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Surprise! You know where I was hiding?
No.
I thought you were where I was hiding, but we're out there again. I'm just going to give you a hint. It's in the water, so. In the water. Hey, baby. Told you it was in the water.
That's a nice spot.
I'm not gonna hide there again, though. Cause you now know about it.
Hi, Sarah. Come on.
Cena a la Prophet is definitely beating Messina right now, cause Messina's horrible at the game.
Oh my god, Fucking Cena all the profit.
Cena all the profit? See, it's called that to make so much profit. UAV now, boy. Say where you are.
So terrible.
I can't even see you through the UAV. That's bad. That's just bad. I can't even see it. I honestly can't even see with the UAV. Why? I see that knife. Why always lying?
I did it. Dang it, I thought if you're gonna win even if I use a knife.
God, I mean, it's because you're bad.
No, I wanna be good
for once. Oh, jeez.
Don't win, but yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of obvious who's gonna win here. Cena a la Profit. Kinda get in the pool, honestly.
I am.
You're lying.
Yeah. Oh.
You're lying. You're stealing.
Kills for me, 50 more kills for me to win.
What map do you want to do this on again? Or do you want to do it on Hijacked again in the jacuzzi?
I don't know.
Hey, BB. Or do you want to play the Rising Dragon?
Which one do you want to do?
Depends. Is either Skyjacked or the Rising Dragon?
I don't know.
Just put it up to you. Stealing! What?
I don't know. I wonder what I should do.
I mean, I don't really care what we do. I don't see that.
Wow!
I don't see that. Honestly. I'm setting it up just for that. Hey, I'm doing my best. I know you're gonna lose by 16. I mean, by 14. Where are you? You're not even in the water.
Yeah, I am.
You're not. Now you are. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
You know, I'm in Donald Trump's pool.
Wait, what? Okay, I don't know where Donald Trump is. I knew what you meant by Donald Trump, I just didn't want you to know I was coming for you, you know what I mean?
Dang!
You know she!
Now I'm certain to get me.
Don't worry, there's only one kill left.
0 to 180
real quick. I'm Dallas Trump money pool. Money. Look at this. They hit you. What happened is, the force of it just killed you. The force of it.
Yeah, bitch, dumb, my ass killed me.
You want to do this again? You want to do this? The Razzam Dragon or Hijack?
Wait, I'm gonna do a coin flip.
Okay, there's three options here.
Three?
The three options.
If we're doing this again, we're gonna do heads. But heads, so we're gonna do this again.
We gotta do this again? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a dump before we start this. Just need to go.
Alright, I'm gonna go
get
a drink and
I'll
go back.
Same, man, you need to take a dump though.
Wait, you get a drink. Ow!
We'll lose zombies probably after this, guys. Connor,
there?
Yeah.
Okay, I also got a drink of water too. I switched maps. So, oh god. You remember how I ate total crap the other day?
Yeah.
My knee, like, it hurts like crap. Cause I normally use, I when I get on my bed, I normally get on it like with my knees, and now I can't cause it hurts. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Exactly. Just, it just hurts so much. Hurts so much. Yeah, we're gonna play. Just give me a second.
Yeah, Brayman's sad story about time.
About getting wrecked. About getting wrecked because, you know, me thinking, I was like, oh, all the ice is probably melted by now, and then I start running, and then, I was pretty high fall, too.
Claire, then, yeah, I'm talking to the guy who was fucking you guys. He's the guy that was, remember when we were at the window? Yeah, you remember? Yeah.
Are you talking to your sister?
Yeah.
Isn't she the person who I left with the wasp in the bottle?
Claire, she's not.
What did she say about me?
She's like, is he an idiot? Like, what?
What?
I was like, what?
I'll be in the gonna check it out. I just need to see who's what to my friend watch. Don't kill me though, that's cheating. We don't like cheaters.
No, we don't.
Well, that's completely, your parents' fault. We gotta go to the jacuzzi, we can't do it out here. Like, honestly, Connor, honestly.
Come on.
I'm coming. I'm in. I just seen you get out. You missed.
Oh, God.
Connor's just chilling in his new Lamborghini.
Hey, just going to my pool and punch me.
Yep.
Come on.
You was bad. You was very bad. You was disastrously bad. Eminem's true words. Disastrously bad. I see you. I know you're coming here. Like, no need to sneak up. I have sixth sense on. You know that, right? Yes! I can see you coming, and I was like, oh god, hello.
I was trying to call in.
Oh, jeez!
You know what?
You know what's really cool?
What?
This. I'm coming in, boy.
Oh,
next.
Yeah.
Okay, by the way, we're playing to Razz and Dragon for sure next.
Okay.
Just flash it out, get that out of the way. Hit him. Wait, don't come for me. I was born in the dark. I am the Dark Knight! Wait, no, I'm the Black Knight. If you catch my drift.
Yeah.
I was born in darkness. I am the Dark Knight.
What about the White Knights? Where are you?
No.
Did
you see my feet or something? Oh, that was legendary.
I was gonna run out immediately.
Oh, jeez. Actually, it feels like I'm very bad. Missed like the gravity spikes. It's like missing with a shotgun, but I have a knife. It's like missing with a shotgun, but I like head to head contact. That's what it feels like.
Yeah.
I'm gonna eat with a 360 tomahawk across the map. You're a nice dragon there, Connor.
Yeah, I'm pretending to be a dragon.
He's a dark knight. He's born in the darkness. Where are you? Connor, get back. Knock out. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, jeez. Legendary. Legend. Gary. I don't know where I am. Trash! No! I need to see this. I need to see this. Oh, I heard my character go. I have a knife in my hand. I have a knife in my hand so I couldn't attack. Because I don't want to kill you. Went down the knife. Where are you? I honestly do not know. Where are you? Like, I have 6 cents. You gotta remember I have 6 cents. Something you can't remember. Oh, he has 6 cents. He actually knows where I am. He's just messing with me. Where am I now, though? Where am I now? Where am I now, Connor? Where am I now? I'm born in the darkness. No! No! I was hiding in a pile of my own dead bodies. Wait, I just noticed you're in the lead. Oh, jeez, I'm out. Oh, no. I don't want to lose my lead like this. Like, this is really embarrassing. Like, you guys have no idea what this is. Oh, no! Oh, what? The mist? Oh, I have my knife! Wait. That was not fair. I have my knife. We gotta fight in the ring. Sir, we gotta fight in the ring.
Alright.
You was cheating. You was not smart. You was very not smart. Get back in the ring, Connor! Dang! You got the lead now. How do you feel? How do you feel? Do you actually get a lead? Oh, I actually almost hit you. I would have felt so bad if I actually hit you.
So.
No, it's cheating! No, it's cheating! I sneaked out in a round! And I was like, no, it's cheating, boy! No cheating.
So I'm not
like,
my lead.
I know what you're talking about. I'm not near your lead, like. Like, honestly, here. Where the... This is so intense. It's like he was an old man. Oh, jeez. All I heard is... Hey, Connor, guess what?
What? What?
Look at that guy. He was really like. I don't know where I am. Hey, get out of here. We got. Hey, don't be a fool. The one with that's in school, honestly. See, I played by the rules. I was in the ring. Yeah. 6 cents didn't work! No! 6 cents has failed me, honestly. Wait, I have my knife out. I seen that, Connor. I seen that. Civilized people in this ring here. Where'd you go? No! Where'd you go? No! Oh! Yes! Yeah? Okay. Look what down here. That was so close. I'll turn my volume, Connor. Turn down my volume. You gotta let me turn down my volume. Honestly. I feel like you're just not playing fair enough.
Yeah.
That sounds like you never get from Connor. It's just...
I wish I had a winch.
We're tied, boy. We's tied. I knew it. Okay, I'm back in the. I'm not proning in the hot tub. I told you I wasn't pouring the hot dog, man. Like.
Come on!
I got the lead! You just want to have to face it. I'm better than you. In every shape, way, and size. What was that? You just went straight for the wall.
Hey guys, I'm kind of right went for the wall.
You know what?
What? Behind you. I'm behind you, and I threw you on the ground. No cheating, boy. Oh, no. Cheater. Connor's a cheater.
Come on.
Hi, I only use driver specs once. Your point is? My point is, you try to. You cheating. Where'd you go? No idea where you went. Knockout? BB? Connor, you're gonna face it. You're horrible at punching people. I mean, like you're like literally a skin like, you're like, your bones are like toothpicks.
Come on.
Yeah, they are. I mean, clearly. I mean, if they weren't, then I wouldn't be winning right now.
How did I not
get 15 times? Yeah, just punch you and then your bones just break. Oh. Are you getting a little aggroed? Yep. Oh, mommy.
You think I enjoy this?
Yes.
Come on!
I'll just get a free call, because obviously you're a little mad here. You're like full of rage for a second. You're like all red faced, team coming out of your ears. Oh, jeez. That was hilarious. That was priceless. I don't know why I'm saying like yes. I mean, I can easily tomahawk you like right now. I could easily, like, kill you.
Come on.
Okay, I will. After this goes off, and I pull off this epic clutch, you know.
Whoa!
Hey, baby. I got a question. How does it feel to lose?
Good.
Stop.
I think you mean mad. I think you mean Connor mad. I like I turn my TV low. He's bad. He's very bad. He was disastrously bad. Ow. Guess what? You finally got a kill. Hey, in the ring. 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 Ow. Oh, this is getting close. This is getting close, Connor.
Yeah.
Could this be a comeback? He's gonna be like 29 to like 24. I'm just gonna make the best comeback on you. Like, guaranteed. And you're gonna rage quit and break your controller. I can see that happening. I mean, have you not broken any of your controllers yet?
Oh, I broke one. There's my Xbox controller.
Oh, Xbox kids always be raging. No.
No, get it.
Hey, back in the ring, back in the ring, back in the ring. You missed that punch. I don't understand how you can miss that punch, but you do.
Yeah, you got it. I would have killed you if you wouldn't have got out.
Hey, I give you a free kill. I just give you a free kill there. Well, so show me some respect. See, I'm making little kids cry here. Just back here in my garage, just making little Asian kids cry here. I just heard Colorado over with someone's like, oh. Ow, mommy.
I wish there was like a specialist where here my Lamborghini and then you get hit by
one. Here my Lamborghini here. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, God. This is getting close. This is getting close. This is getting close, boy.
That was a ring out. I hit you out of the ring.
Those are RKO. Get it? Oh, geez. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm done. He's making his comeback. He's making a four comeback. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Connor, in the ring. Like civilized, in the ring. In the ring, I'm not making in the ring! In the ring! In the ring! In the ring, you're going to the ring too much. I'm not gonna lose. Oh jeez. No! I thought I had a little chance there. Yes.
What?
Yes. Oh, God. Oh, I don't know how I did that. Don't ask me. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm coming back in. I'm coming back in. Daddy, don't hear me.
Every time I can kill you, but you get out of the ring. This is no fair. Every time I get a chance to kill you, just you jump out.
Do that too. Don't lie. Fine, I won't run out of this time. I won't run out. Not running out. See, not running out. What?
See, I would have won if you wouldn't have
been. You would be at 28, and I would be at 29, and I would have still killed you there. Like.
Yeah, but you would have done that twice. I would have won. Come on.
Oh, right in the face.
That didn't even hit me.
Yeah, I agree with you. That should not have got that last kill, no.
You did get a good punch in my face.
It was really just square in the face. Want to listen to Rasen Draken?
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Yeah.
Are you not? Are you butthurt about you losing?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
A little bit. A little bit. No, you're not. You gotta admit that since I got you right in the kisser. You're like, okay, I forgive you. What?
You won.
Well, I always win, no matter what. All I do was win, no matter what. All I do was win, no matter what.